Well, welcome back to Stadium Court. Our third match of the day for you in just a moment. Andy Roddick, the number 10 seed this week, and number 15 in the world, taking on the 20-year-old Grigor Dimitrov from Bulgaria. It will be the Bulgarian to get us underway. World number 72, Grigor Dimitrov. Rated quite highly to be one of the stars of the future.
Okay, we lost Tom. Tom, the music. I will call.
Quite ready
to take care of it.
Get in the way.
Play.
Now we are. So Dimitrov serves first. Straight into the net from the Bulgarian with his first effort. It's out by Songa in the first round of the Beijing Open.
Love 15.
Up to his potential yet. He's still very young, of course. He did win a challenger event in France back in February. Appearance in the Australian Open. And then, of course, Andy Roddick. See, Roddick, far from his best yesterday. Threw in three sets. Former world number one.
15.
First ace of the match, Dimitrov. His opponent doesn't really need any introduction. Open champion.
Dirty off.
Three-time Wimbledon finalist as well. Do about that there, the American Dimitrov, solid enough so far.
Okay,
give me another race.
First game,
the seals the opening game. The first set. It's a start for the 20-year-old. First ever meeting between these two.
And the Roddick is out.
The penultimate match of the day on this court. We have Marty Fish against Bernard Tomic coming up. That should be a fascinating contest.
15 love.
Marty Fish is arguably in the form of his life at the moment. Playing against an up-and-coming young star.
Dimitrov.
against Jensen Liu yesterday. Stormed into a 4-love lead in the 18th set and then eventually won it in three.
14-love.
He's made another good start for this service game. First ace of the match for the American. Vocal this week of the schedule of the ATP Tour. Really well.
One game on.
This will be a real test of Dimitrov's ability, his potential. Erotic may not be quite the player he was 1 or 2 years ago. He is still a formidable opponent, capable of beating anyone on his day.
First service. Left. First service.
Again, Dimitrov.
Love 30.
This is not what he wants to do against Andy Roddick. Roddick's vocal backing of the schedule. Talking about him in his press conference after his win yesterday. Roddick. He's done well to fight back in this game. Dimitrov here has handed Roddick rather
30-14
a break point. No you mentioned Djokovic there. He's not at this tournament, of course, along with Roger Federer, and that was one of the reasons that Novak spoke about the schedule. Very punishing players who play lots of tournaments. The turn is long by Andy Roddick. Break point saved by Dimitrov. It's a good serve.
Advantage Dimitrov.
Giving Dimitrov an easy ride here. There's another break point. That ball landing right on the line. Dimitrov then sending it straight into the net. Second chance for Roddick. With an early advantage in this match.
Mr. Roddick changing the court.
Roddick is challenging.
Right near side, ball's calling.
But I don't think he's that confident. Yeah, he did clip the line. He knew that wasn't it. That wasn't out, brother.
Call stands. Deuce. Mr. Roddick has two challenges.
So another break point save with a big serve.
Advantage, Dimitrov.
Fault.
Deuce.
Dimitrov. Another ace from Dimitrov. It's fourth of the match already.
Advantage Dimitrov.
Out of trouble. It's a poor shot.
Reduced.
Red play there from Dimitrov.
Advantage Dimitrov.
Miss in this game, but it was a good serve. Nothing wrong with the volley either.
Dimitrov changed the call. Right baseline, what is called out?
We could be on our way back to deuce again. It was out.
Court stands. Deuce. Dimitrov. Mr. Dimitrov has two challenges remaining.
Roddick again unable to take advantage. Couldn't create another breakpoint opportunity. Can Dimitrov finally see this game out? No is the answer to that one.
Deuce.
Deuce number 7. 11 minutes this game has been going. It's taken up the majority of the match so far. Been a big set. Dimitrov gets a bit of luck there.
Advantage Dimitrov.
Again, a game point. Dimitrov has managed to hold, but that was difficult. Did well in the end, the Bulgarian.
Dimitrov leads 2-1.
Fraction under 12 minutes that game. Serve in the 70 set. Roddick. And a couple of breakpoint opportunities, couldn't take them. So it's pretty tough out there for the 20-year-old from Bulgaria.
Time. 5. 15 love.
Good start to the service game for Roddick. Get that one back over the
15
net. On. Maybe Dimitrov will have the chance here to put the former world number one under pressure. Great play from Dimitrov. Roddick perhaps though should have done better. The whole court to aim and led it straight to his opponent. Thought he would deceive the Bulgarian by going to that side of the court instead. Just set it up for Dimitrov to play the easy winner down the line. Time of the error.
30 all.
Not been of the highest quality so far. Good job with the backhand enforced errors. As you can see, 10 already in the Bulgarian. Most of those in that last game. Again from Dimitrov.
14-13.
Might just have handed the initiative back to Roddick in this game. Spectacular, didn't quite come off.
Two games all
now in the opening set. Improvisation. Been quite spectacular, had he pulled it off.
Service.
Dimitrov serving there. 2 games all. Dimitrov.
15 love.
Dimitrov.
30 love. left for service.
This time it's Dimitrov who sends it into the net. Roddick has had some success against the serve. A couple of break points already, and he's won 12 points actually on Dimitrov's serve. Dimitrov, he can't afford that.
30 on.
Serve again from Dimitrov.
40-30.
He's made mistakes in this match, but tends to rectify them with a big serve.
Game Dimitrov. Dimitrov leads 3-2.
This hold, Dimitrov. Looks like a tight contest at the moment. Tried his best to improvise there.
15 love.
Shot there for Dimitrov. Really got going yet, Andy Roddick. Oh.
Tino.
Come on, mate. Winning that battle over the net there. Putting Roddy under a little bit of pressure. Roddy responds again. First points one there from Roddy. Still early in the match, of course. Roddy. And it's three games on in this first set. Quite a battle here. Nothing to choose between the two at the moment. Over half an hour on court and the game fiercely contested. Apart from the two break points that Roddy had early on, the player looked like too far ahead in this set, could be heading for a tie break. This turned out to be a very close set and a very close match. How crucial will Roddick's experience be? Will he play those big points better than his opponent? It would be a case of just having no fear for Dimitrov playing against one of the more senior players on the tour. He's making mistakes. Again, as he has done throughout this match, really, he follows up a mistake with an excellent serve. Oh. well. He won 4-3 in the opening set.
Dimitrov Lispo games to 3.
No sign of a breakthrough yet. Dimitrov more than holding his own at the moment against the former world number one. So Roddick to serve.
15 love.
Great start. Big ace. Hey, Rod. Over on the Grand Slam court, Milos Raonic has lost his opening set top against Michael Laudrup. But he is 3-love up in the second, so that could be going to 3.
Oh!
Also in action, over on the show court. On serve in his match against Donald Young. And Ryan Harrison.
Oh!
Oh, very nicely against Viktor Troitsky.
15 off.
Very, very promising young player. Through qualifying to get into the main draw, but he could be setting up his second round match against Matthew Ebden shortly.
13-15.
Roddick holds. Four games all.
Four games all.
Good response that from Andy Roddick. As he can draw on his experience in the big points. This is a test now for Grigor Dimitrov. Backhand again from Dimitrov. 15 now for Dimitrov. So Roddick has to aim. Of speed there to get to that one. That has got the crowd going here. How does he get to this one? That's a brilliant shot. Still quick. Love 30. Now is Roddick just about to turn the screw here?
Che, take a seat, please. Thank you. Niha. Sir. Chiche.
Dimitrov. 15-30. That little interruption. Just Dimitrov. Yes. Middle there. 15-30. Big forehand there. Easy volley at the net. 30 all, this is a huge point now in the context of this match.
Let for service.
Dimitrov, very, very unfortunate. And it's a break point. What a cruel way for that rally to end.
13-14.
His feet just went from under him. That's really unfortunate, and it could be really important as well. 30 shot rally. Roddick got a bit of luck. Can he take advantage? And we'll give Dimitrov some encouragement here. They'll feel a bit sorry for him. Long, it is long from Dimitrov, and that fall may be so crucial. Andy Roddick has the lead, a break of serve, and he will serve for the set in the next game. That is exactly what he wanted at this stage in the match. And you have to feel a little bit for Dimitrov, he fell over. Cost him the break of serve in the end.
Thank you.
Whether he'd have got there anyway is another matter, but regardless of what happened. Andy Roddick has broken serve and he does lead by 5-4, and he knows how important that game was. Elsewhere, Nastrojanic fighting back in the second set against Michael Laudrup. 4-1 up, that's a break point. Stan Wawrinka, a little young, still in the first set there, still on serve. Time, Harrison, still a break up. Match against Viktor Troicki, leads by a set to love as well. Here, Andy Roddick serving for the first set.
Love.
Good way to start. Does have that powerful weapon. Third ace of the match for Andy Roddick. Rally. Dimitrov has done well.
15 on.
Another ace for Andy Roddick. Key for him really has been his performance on his own serve. Only 6 points for Dimitrov on Roddick's serve so far. From Dimitrov.
Third job. first service.
What a time for Dimitrov to get his first break point of the match.
30-40.
Chance to go level again. Roddick has got himself into a bit of trouble. He won't want to throw away this chance of taking the set. Believe it. It's a break of serve for the Bulgarian.
Five games all.
Got there easily. And just put enough on this to make it difficult for Roddick. Five games all in the opening set.
Do you think we're going to close the doors in between games tonight or
not? Unimpressed.
I told them already. I don't know why to do it.
Sure. Take a seat, please. Thank you. Thank you, Steve. Thank you.
And he's really producing the best tennis now.
15-love.
I mentioned before that Roddick's experience might count for something on the big points, but so far, Dimitrov has coped with the pressure well. Time from Dimitrov.
15-15.
Is 13, really
15.
Testing Roddick here. Another long rally, and this time Dimitrov comes out on top. Roddick had the better of things in the other long rallies. From Andy Roddick.
30.
Perfect forehand. There's absolutely no way Dimitrov can reach that. another big point for Dimitrov here. He has done the hard part, getting back on level terms, having gone a breakdown. A chance. Credit to Dimitrov for staying in the point.
30.
Dimitrov holds 6-5. So if he's going to lose this first set, it will be on a tiebreak. Roddick did serve for the set, remember. But Dimitrov has done well, and now Roddick faces a pressure service game as he tries to stay in the set. Level things here. That man in his way. We've got Dimitrov. Been desperate to put him under pressure. Interestingly, Ryan Harrison has beaten Viktor Troicki. He's through to the second round. Ryanic set points 15 against Michael Lodrak over on the grandstand court.
Dealer.
Roddick could have done with this at a start to his service game about 10 minutes ago. Would have been well on his way. Second set by now, and he managed to do that, but he is trying to force a tiebreak. So he will do that. It's three game points. This one has gone all the way, but that's a big down. Stenin Grinich has taken that second set against Lodra. One set all.
Game and on the
Roddick has done it. Straightforward service game, six games all, tiebreak now. This will be a test for Dimitrov. Through some of the tests
both
in this match so far,
one additional
by far the
challenge.
Biggest. Andy Roddick has won at 71% of his service points. Dimitrov just 59. Something to consider going into this tiebreak. Second serve here for the Bulgarian.
1-0.
Second Roddick. Double fault for the Bulgarian. Perfect start for Andy Roddick. Not the start he would have wanted here. Roddick to serve. Mini breakup. Takes a little bit of pressure off the American. Even more. 2 points in a row for Roddick.
2-0. Roddick.
He's actually won the last six, including that last service game. He's on a bit of a roll here. Dimitrov.
2-1. Roddick.
He's responded here by winning that third point. That was poor from Roddick. Dimitrov has done well at the net. Long from Dimitrov.
Mr. Dimitrov changing the call. The baseline ball is called out.
Dimitrov showing up his football skills there briefly.
Ball stands.
More out of frustration than
3-1,
anything else.
Roddick.
Seen this evening when they face Wales in Sofia.
Left for service.
Football, of course, that is.
Oh. 3-2.
Well, able to win that point, but he is still.
Mr. Dimitrov has two challenges remaining.
Head in this tiebreak, 3-2. Mini breakup. What a shot from Dimitrov! Right back in this. At the change of ends.
3-0.
Super backhand down the line. The 20-year-old. Nothing wrong with that at all.
Please, it's not a change order, thank you. No, please don't let people come in now, thank you. Che, sit down, please. Stop, don't move.
Roddick to serve. From Dimitrov, relief for Andy Roddick.
4-3, Roddick.
missed it. He has missed it.
5-3.
How crucial could that be? No challenge from Dimitrov. Rodic again with the advantage. If he can win this point as well, surely will be enough for him to go on and secure the set. That could be it for Dimitrov in this set. It's 6-3, running set point at the last. After almost an hour and 7 minutes. He's done it. Andy Roddick, who did serve for the set earlier on, couldn't quite finish the job there, has done so now. 7-3 in the tiebreak. And it's taken him a long time, but he has got there in the end. Roddick leads by 1-11 in his second round match. First in the second set. Swear over on the grandstand court. Lottery into their third set.
Roddick to serve.
And Harrison is through to the next round. Wawrinka serving for the first set on the show court against Donald Young. Point of the set to Dimitrov. Here is to get off to a bad start, but this is going to be yet another test of Grigor Dimitrov's character, and just what he is at this stage in his development. That'll help. A few of those.
15-13.
To apologise, young Bulgarian.
15-14.
A double fault there. What a chance this is for Dimitrov to get off to the best possible start. Dimitrov has broken in the very first game of the second set.
Second set.
Just what he needed after the disappointment of the tiebreak. Roddick's got his work cut out for him here. Respond. That's a three sets in his first round match. We won't want to do that again. Match will face Marcel Magro, who beat Robredo in straight sets earlier today. Too close to the net.
I think so.
How has Dimitrov won this point? He just missed it. Don't think he gets anything on this at all. Just hits the net. Goes over. Nothing he could do.
Go, Mr. Dimitrov changed the call. Right near side, it's called fourth.
Let me see. For me, it's wide.
Yeah. Was out.
Second circuit.
Dimitrov holds. Two games to love in this second set.
Dimitrov is two games to love. Mr. Dimitrov has two change remaining.
American has to hit back now. He has to stay in touch in this set. Another break of serve here. Could be all over for this set at least very, very soon. Will be another tight set. Can't be surprised to see Roddick fight his way back in there. Himself an opportunity to break back and win this match in straight sets. Long way to go still. Volley at the net for Brokina. Just for a moment it looked as though it might just drop wide, but knew exactly what he was doing there. Corrected it.
39.
We'll replay the point. It was on the line. From Andy Roddick. That time.
Game, Roddick.
Another good serve. And it's two games to one. Roddick still a breakdown, but at least
Dimitrov's two games to one.
Hasn't got away from him in the second set. Roddick, of course, still leading by one set to love.
time.
So Roddick will try and put some pressure on Dimitrov again here. Breakdown in the second set.
Oh. 15
down. Just missing the line. An ace for Dimitrov. Fifth ace of the match for the Bulgarian. Game 14, at least. Erotic. It's unlikely to break back here.
Oh,
it's your pulse.
Dimitrov is 3-1.
Break up the Bulgarian. Rink has lost his first set against Donald Young. Serving for that set, remember. Put himself behind now. In that match. And Milos Raonic is a break up. This match against Michael Oldra. Set all in that one.
13
down. Place in the next round. Making light work of this service game here, Andy Roddick. Roddick holds to love as well, so it's 3-2. Dimitrov isn't there yet in the second set.
He'll change events.
And then he'll serve looking for a 4-2 lead. Roddick still with a chance of winning this in straight sets, but he has got to find a way of breaking the Bulgarian. 3-2 down in the second set. Thank you.
time.
Dimitrov to serve again then. Chance of winning that point. We've got enough on this. It was low and hard, and still Dimitrov controlled the volley brilliantly. Again with the error. Forced errors. Look at the first set from Dimitrov. It's amazing he got to the tiebreak, really. Roddick has made more in this second set, but not too many more. He's a little bit of luck away from getting back into it. He's still holding his own at the moment.
14-love.
Going strong in his second set, 4-2.
Dimitrov leads for the Institute.
Can Roddick do to prevent this going all the way? Has to hold his serve to stay in this. Poor performance in China from Andy Roddick, going out to Kevin Anderson in the very first round. Well, it gets a huge slice of luck there. Needed at the moment as well. Much better.
14-love.
So, 4-3, it's a really good service game.
Dimitrov is for games to three.
And Dimitrov again, an important service game, but still in his hands this set. Just needs to see out his remaining two service games. Of course, Andy Roddick to come back for a third.
time.
So Dimitrov serving, looking for a 5-3 lead in this second set. Roddick hasn't looked like breaking him so far.
15 love.
Not getting any closer. And produces serve like that. Ace number 6 for Dimitrov. From Dimitrov. A little glimmer of hope for Andy Roddick, maybe. Fault from Dimitrov. That's not what he wanted at this stage. 15-30, is this Roddick's chance? Can Dimitrov hold on to this lead? Force the third set. Crucial time now. Couldn't control the return. Good serve from Dimitrov. Two double faults in this game, 14 from Dimitrov, and Roddick has a break point. Little shake of the head there from the coach.
Again, take a seat, thank you. Stop waving, thank you.
So is this the moment where Roddick gets back into the set? A wonderful effort from Andy Roddick, but Dimitrov has done enough. Played terrific shots in that rally. Andy Roddick tried desperately not to give it up. This was the first one. He did well there, and then he did it again. And this was just too much for Roddick. Great commitment from Andy Roddick. To juice. And another double fault. Incredible. He is going to challenge.
What is called fault.
He didn't look too hopeful. Well, this would be.
Constance.
A disaster.
Advantage
because
Dimitrov has one challenge
to Andy Roddick here. Break point. a rally. Again, Dimitrov lost his footing as he did in the first set. It was an extraordinary rally, full of tension. And there was the slip, and that surely cost him. He got back up on his feet, but it must have affected him. Andy Roddick back in the set. And I just get the feeling as well that Dimitrov might change his shoes in the next match, if he's still in the tournament, of course. 43 shots in that rally. Incredible. And that is what the experience of someone like Roddick can produce. Does make such a difference in those big, big points. Can he follow this up now with a good service game, or can Dimitrov pull it back here?
Love 15.
That's not the start he was looking for.
Lose 15 off.
Bit of footing there. Dimitrov. Over on Grand Saint Court, that match between Milos Raonic and Michael Lodra still not finished. Raonic has just made it 6-5 in the final set. It was 5-2 up. Quick go on and win it, and Roddick could still win this in straight sets. 14-15 from Dimitrov.
14-13.
Quite seeing the game out yet, Roddick. Fascinating second set. Early break of serve for Dimitrov. Great sets of really long rallies in. But Roddick has won. Dimitrov has lost his footing. Oh! One in the last set was absolutely crucial. Will this one be the same? It might be. Roddick has this slip a little bit. Just needs to composure here. Well, Roddick.
Advantage Dimitrov.
Now handed Dimitrov a chance to break back. And he's certainly making this difficult for himself. return. What a response, rather, this would be from Dimitrov. Excellent serving volley from Roddick. Brave shot to play.
Deuce.
He is one of the best. One Grand Slam to his name, of course. Could have been more had he not had to come across the likes of Roger Federer all the time. Back to Deuce again. He still can't get his first serve in. Frustration showing. Break point again.
Deuce.
Relief for Andy Roddick. He's really treading a fine line here. Challenge from Roddick.
Right,
could be having another break point here. How close was this? Good enough from Roddick.
Advantage, Dimitrov.
Break point again. Good enough. Dimitrov is furious. How many chances will he get realistically against a man like Andy Roddick? He's probably had more than his fair share in this game. Great return by Dimitrov.
Advantage, Dimitrov.
Dimitrov, he's broken back, and this looks like it will go to three sets.
Dimitrov,
incredible from the Bulgarian, he just wouldn't go away. Andy Roddick, well, you can understand how he's feeling. Only has himself to blame, really. So many first serves missed in that game. But he just couldn't break down this. That would be Bulgarian, who's showing remarkable resilience. That was a great backhand to win the game. Break back. Shows you exactly how he feels about that. Dimitrov to serve for the set.
Time.
Incredible match over on the grandstand court between Raonic and Lodra. They're into the tiebreak. It's 3-3 in that tiebreak. Lodra serving at the moment. And here, Dimitrov is serving for the set. Double fault.
15.
He did this quite a lot in the last game and was eventually broken. That was in. Should have challenged. How costly could that be?
Four!
Doubt about that one, no need for a challenge there. Dimitrov, who hits it straight into the net. The error comes from the American. Dimitrov is just 2 points away from making this one set all. Oh. Hugely overhit by Roddick.
14-13.
He's not happy with himself. It's been a bit of a disaster towards the end of this second set for Andy Roddick. He got himself back in it. He's thrown it away. Set point to Dimitrov.
Oh.
Left. Second service.
Return from Roddick, and although Dimitrov stayed in the point, eventually he lost his footing again.
Yes.
Roddick saves a set point. He's not out of trouble yet. It's long. It is long from Dimitrov. It's a break point for Andy Roddick. What a turnaround.
Advantage, Roddick.
We've been here before. From Dimitrov, he's been broken again. What a turnaround in that game. Roddick saving five, a set point, breaking back, 5 points all. This second set is wide open again. Producing a brilliant shot. I was about to say that maybe that break of serve will be the final psychological blow for Grigor Dimitrov, but there's no sign of that yet. It's from Andy Roddick, number seven for the match. Much better from Roddick.
13-15.
He's not been at his best in the second set or in the first, if truth be told. But his character and resilience has to be admired. Could easily have given up on this set, but it's not Andy Roddick's style. Hold here, it'll be a real test for Dimitrov, the biggest yet. Oh! Couple of game points to Roddick, 14, this is where he wanted 15. To be. serve from Roddick. He suddenly remembered how to do it. And Roddick, for the first time in the second set, is in front. It's 6-5. We are on serve, but Grigor Dimitrov has one of the games of his life going up here. Has to try and stay in the match. Roddick is 4 points away from a place in round three. Great fight back, great character. Thoroughly determined performance from tennis's great players. Service game for Dimitrov to stay in the match.
Mr. Dimitrov changes the call. Left center service line. Ball is called four.
Challenged by Dimitrov. It was out. It is a double fault. Disastrous start. Love 50. The 2 hour mark in this match. Another error from the Bulgarian.
Love 30.
Come back from this. Have to feel for him a little bit. Played reasonably well in this set. Showed a lot of determination at times and managed to break Roddick's serve. Roddick is firing again. Another long rally and another one that Roddick has won. It's three match points for Andy Roddick. What an incredible fight back in this second set from Andy Roddick. He faced the set point not long ago. And here he is, triple match point for a place in round three. He's done it. What a victory for Andy Roddick. Especially in that second set. Credit to Dimitrov. He really gave it a good go. Very, very unlucky in the second set. But Andy Roddick showed why he is one of tennis's great champions. Terrific performance in the end. Such determination to come through, and he has booked his place in the third round of the Shanghai Rolex Masters. End of the line for Dimitrov. He will be troubling the top 50 sometime soon, I'm sure. But Roddick is through in straight sets in the end. 7-6, 7-5. We've got another match on the way for you very, very shortly. Marty Fish against Bernard Tomic. Our last match of the day should be an absolute cracker. Please stay with us for that one. That is coming up next.
Thank you.